Stealing a fishing schooner single-handed. Damn canny, Captain.
As is taking back my brig from this pillock. Once again, I thank you both.
This Billy Huff didn't last 2 months with your ship before he came limping back to Nassau. Took the pardon straight away.
I had to, lads. That Rogers was onto me from the first.
Hold your tongue, Rackham.
So what now? Still chasing your elusive fortune?
Aye, and I'm close. I've heard the Sage is sailing out of Kingston on a ship called the Princess.
Put your ambition to better use, Kenway. Find the Sage with us.
I've no stomach for you and your mystics, Mary. I want a taste of the good life. An easy life.
No one honest has an easy life, Edward. And it's aching for one that causes the most pain.
All right, Rackham. Back to retirement.
What news are they?
This Barjon works for the Royal African Company. Tell him what you told me.
I haven't seen the Princess for 8 weeks or more, meaning she may soon be back.
What else?
I thought this buck belonged to the other men who was asking about the Princess this morning. So I told him that...
What other men?
Haughty sailor in plain rags, and a gent with a scar just here.
Where have they got to?
Staying just round the corner, they said.
I grow tired of chasing these fantasies of yours, Edward. As does the crew.
Hang in there, man. We're getting close.
right bunch of arses. Imbeciles in the first world.
We're short on time.
Aye. There'll be two soldiers waiting for us at the crossroads.
Very good.
If you don't mind me asking, sir, what's the meaning behind the blood samples you're taking?
Torres tells me that blood is required for the observatory to properly function.
How do you mean, sir?
If one wishes to use the observatory to, say, spy on King George, then one would require a drop of the king's blood to do so. In other words, a small sample of blood gives us access to a man's everyday life.
Does Torres...
As have I, Captain Hornblower.
As will all Templars.
It is a measure of insurance.
And trust, I reckon.
Yes, but fear not. Torres has shipped our samples to the Templar safe house in Rio de Janeiro. We will not be the observatory's first subjects, I assure you.
Aye, sir. I suppose it's a small price to pay for what the Templars have given me in return.
Precisely.
Governor, when you hunted pirates in Madagascar, what methods worked best?
I believe it was my charisma that persuaded them.
Violence and threat
should always be a last resort. In Madagascar, I offered those pirates a choice. Take a pardon and return to England penniless but free men, or be hanged by the neck until dead.
Just as you did in Nassau.
Precisely.
A pity Commodore Chamberlain
did not live to see my thorough success.
It's not like you to gloat, Rogers.
We all deserve a moment, don't we?
Grand Master, welcome.
Buenas noches. What have you learned?
The princess was taken by pirates 6 weeks ago. And so far as we know, the Sage Roberts was still aboard.
Very good. There's something.
And what notes are you taking to recover the princess from these pirates?
Captain Hornigal has dispatched some of his best men to ensure the Sage is captured.
What of the Sage's present location?
Africa, Your Excellency.
Africa? By God. Who is going to favor that?
I concur, Grandmaster. I should have sailed there myself. One of my slave galleys would be more than capable of making this quick journey.
Slave galley? Captain, I asked you to divest yourself of that secret situation.
I failed to see the difference between enslaving some men and all men. Our aim is to steer the entire course of civilization, is it not?
A body enslaved inspires the mind to rebel. But enslave a man's mind, and his body will follow it, naturally, efficiently.
A fair point, Grandmaster.
Remind me, where in Africa are we looking?
Principe, sir, a small island.
We've sent two of our best men, Burgess and Cochrane. Privateers with fast ships and firm hearts.
Edward Kenway! Imagine my surprise at seeing your jackdaw anchored there. Have you heard all you came to hear? Will you now rescue the Sage from our clutching hands?
A pox on you, traitor! You sold us downriver.
Because I found a better path. The Templars know order, discipline, structure. But you never could fathom these subtleties. Goodbye, old friend. You were a soldier once, when you fought for something real. Something beyond yourself.
Heaven's name. Oh. Truly senseless.
than you would have done so.
Every minute we tarry is a waste of time and breath. To worry, won't you?
Fine.
It was looking right at you.
Thank you.
Wilhelm.
Thank you. Get the fuck!